All right, this is something you don't often hear in this economy, a company that is struggling to fill all of its job openings. But that is exactly what's going on at Results Galax, a call center in Galax, Virginia. That facility, which works closely with XM Radio, a radio satellite provider, currently employs nearly 170 people, but they're hoping to increase their staff to more than 200.
We're constantly advertising that we're hiring. We go through different phases where we hire, and then obviously we lose a certain amount of people, so we want to backfill that and keep the site full. And so we've been advertising for quite a while. We haven't seemed to been able to get a lot of applicants coming in from the community, so we really are trying to reach out and, you know, look for people who are looking for a job.
That call center is looking for workers with strong computer and communication skills. They are holding an employment open house tonight until 6 o'clock. So if you're anywhere in the area, there's still time for you to stop by.